I'm heading into the Ballingalloch estate. Now, unfortunately, from here, you can't see the castle because it's tucked away in the woodlands. But I